Hello everyone, Mu here with another gameplay video for you guys. This one was requested about 3 or 4 days ago by Kevin, who says, "Hey Mu, unless you've already done it, and if you have the time and you'd like to, would you be able to show me the 999 combo challenge with Cinderella?" Kevin, absolutely I can do that. I know you've been a long time watcher ever since the genesis of this channel, so this is the least I could do for you. Now, if you guys are new to the channel and you don't know what the challenge is, essentially you play 10 games with a Tsum Tsum, and in one of those 10 games, hopefully, you'll be able to get 999 combo. The reason it's 10 games is because there is a strong element of luck involved in this game, as you know, so at least hopefully in one of those 10 games, you know, the right environment will be there to allow you to achieve the goal. I mean, you can make all the 9 to 16 chains you want. If the game does not want to give you a time bubble, well, that's unfortunate, right? You guys know all about this. We've all suffered through the same thing. But anyways, I was able to manage this one on game 6. And on game 4, I actually set a new time bubble record per one skill use of Cinderella. So I'm going to throw that clip at the end of this video as well. Now, again, thank you guys. If you have any questions, comments, anything like that, leave them in the comment section down below. I will get to you as quickly as I can. Thank you guys so much for your viewership as well, and your likes and your subs. Very much appreciated. And enjoy the video. I'll catch you guys next time.
Oh!